Was that an attempt to pop the second red by means of that cannon, or was it a misjudged safety?
Yeah, I think it was the latter, Clive. That was misjudgment. Most unlike John.
One. Nine. Eleven.
I mean, even 12. Here, Ronnie. Deliberately working off the black and not the pink. He doesn't want to tie the pink up just yet.
19. 20. 27.
Not amazingly well.
28.
It's been assisted by a lot of mistakes from Higgins.
30.
And if the chances keep coming,
35.
He'll take most of them, particularly when he's well ahead.
36. 43. 44.
Yes, he's given this full concentration.
51.
He knows, as Clive mentioned, a 5-0 lead. Have to think. Be unassailable.
52.
Even for John Higgins.
59. 60. 67. 68.
It's going to be 5-0. 5-0. The question is whether it's going to be an O'Sullivan century.
74.
He did admit
76.
To an ambition to make 1,000 centuries before he's done.
79.
If he could make one here, it would be number 897.
83. 88. 94. 101 in the front.
And that classy clearance of 101 takes...